The Olympic rowing lake at Eton Dorney was back in action as the London 2012 sprint canoe events got underway. A series of heats and semi-finals took place in four of the 12 events. In the K2 kayak event over 1,000 metres, the German pair of Martin Holstein and Andreas Ehler won straight through to the final from their heat. They won gold in Beijing 4 years ago. In the K1 kayak event over 1,000 metres, Canada's Adam van Cuverden qualified comfortably for the final, along with the 2004 Olympic champion Erik Verisch Larsen. The defending Olympic champion Tim Brabants of Great Britain scraped through in fourth place. In the C1 event over 1,000 metres, Germany's Sebastian Brendel won a well-contested semi-final ahead of the defending Olympic champion Attila Vajda of Hungary. The top four paddlers qualify for the A-final, which is the gold medal race. And in the women's kayak fours over 500 metres, teams from Hungary, Germany and Portugal qualified directly into the final from their heats. And they'll be joined there by teams from Poland, Belarus, Russia, Great Britain and France, who finished in the top five in the event's only semi-final.
Yeah, I'm very happy with the way things have gone. You know, prelims are always stressful and nerve-wracking. Bit of an opportunity to blow out some cobwebs in the heat and just really feel the speed under my boat. And I did, and tried to balance that with the fact of this racing program. We raced twice this morning, which was quite demanding. So, like, you know, I slowed down a little bit at the end of my heat and, you know, hoped that nobody would sort of accuse me of unsportsmanlike behavior, because of course we're supposed to race hard to the end of the line, but when you've got another 180 minutes, the back of your mind is telling you, like, you know, conserve a little bit of energy. So morally, I had no problem with that.
When you come into this race and this event, you come here with genuine medal prospects. How hopeful are you of representing Canada and striking gold?
You know, that's my sort of opinion and focus every time I line up to race, so I never sort of put myself off the, you know, the prospective podium, so to speak. So I'm not focused on medal colors or placings or anything. I just really focused on my performance and making sure that I get to the finish line satisfied that I've used all the energy that I've got.